Speaking of taking VR to the next level, what you see here on my right is the use of Intel YGIG technology by HTC and using the DisplayLink XR codec to bring a high fidelity, low latency, wireless VR experience on the HTC Vive. So Craig right now is showing you the first ever public demonstration of the HTC Vive with YGIG, Intel YGIG technology. And so you can see he's got no wires. So Craig, how's that feel? I'm watching you dance around. How's it feel?
I'm kind of busy right now, if you don't mind. But I will tell you, it feels like freedom. Something where if I'm in any VR environment, like this one we have from Valve Sandbox, the labs, but any VR game, whether you're talking about sports or a first-person shooter, having the freedom of not having to be mindful of where that cord is, well, this is the level of immersion that we're looking for the next generation of VR. So if you don't mind, I'm going to
get back
to it.
All right, yeah, you better pay attention so you can, oh my gosh. HTC is bringing this to market with us in early 2018. I think it's going to be pretty cool.